Let's keep things going. More entertainment. We're going to welcome back to the stage our Miss South Dakota Outstanding Teen, Payton Steffensen.
And tonight she's going to perform a self-choreographed contemporary piece to Celine Dion's I Surrender. She, of course, will be throwing in a few surprises and a couple tricks here and there, so prepare yourselves. I've seen her dance before, and you are going to love it. So take it away, Payton.
Miss South Dakota Outstanding Teen, as well as the longest serving Miss South Dakota with Amber Hulse.
And you know, there's something that we're doing this year for a scholarship fundraiser.